Before the opening bell, U.S. indices closed up on Monday, lifted by shares in tech hardware and equipment, materials and consumer durables and apparel sectors. On the economic docket, the monthly budget statement released at a deficit of $13.3 billion for December, lower than expected, down from a deficit of $13.5 billion a month before. This all as 77% of S&P 500 constituents traded higher yesterday. Now, after the markets closed, J.P. Morgan reporting fourth quarter EPS up to $2.57 from $1.93 a year earlier, above expectations. Sales up 9%, also beating expectations. Visa agreeing to acquire Plaid, a fintech company, for $5.3 billion. The transaction expected to close in the next 3 to 6 months. Delta Airlines posting fourth quarter EPS up to $1.70 from $1.30 a year earlier, on sales up 6.5% to $11.4 billion. Now, in terms of expectations today, we do have reads from IHS Market, First Republic Bank, Wells Fargo, and Citigroup. While on the economic docket, there's no major economic report, so we go straight to the markets. The S&P 500 sees a bullish bias above 3272. The Nasdaq sees a bullish bias above 9040, and that's in focus as the relative strength index has just landed on a support around 30%, reversing up. Long positions above 9040 are favored, with targets at 9115 and 9160 in extension, while the Dow Jones sees its intraday support around 28,730.